race. Checkpoint reached. Checkpoint reached. Checkpoint reached. Checkpoint reached. Checkpoint reached. Checkpoint reached.
'Cause it's a bittersweet symphony that's
live.
Alright there, this is Ninja, and I'm bringing you my new roller coaster, Urshu Coaster. To start off, I'll have this in the description for download, and please do. Let's get into this. Called Urshu Coaster because there is obviously airplanes and a helicopter and stuff in it. Hence the name Urshu, and then it's a cool coaster because it's a roller coaster. Yep, not rock science. There you go. 90 degrees turn, you're coming up right there. Yeah, 90 degrees turn. People, some people either hate them or like them. I quite like them. But always do them like that there, where the, well, not always, but try to make them like where you can sort of cut in, because you know, it really, like, solid 90 degrees corners really, they do just sort of ruin the flow and, talking by flow, I tried to make this racetrack flow as well as it could, and I think it went really, really well. There's no points that really make slow down that much. I haven't really got to race this with more than two people, but I wouldn't really know if there was more people, if it would slow you down or anything. Wouldn't be sure, but it should be alright. I'll point out one thing on this, kill boundaries on this, they might be a bit, dodgy, if you know what I mean. The kill boundaries on this were being really, really annoying on me. It decided whenever I go into custom game, it would have, no matter like where you spawn in the map, you would die. Like as soon as I spawned, I was dying, and I searched the map. Like must have been 20 minutes just to find where this magical kill binder was that kept killing me. And I spent loads of time getting all the kill binders right, and then I had to delete all, and I was really not happy about it. And, you know, so that's why the kill binders might not be brilliant. I know there's quite short commentary. But we're back up to 40 subscribers, maybe more by the time I post this, and yeah, that's brilliant. So it is for us. We're getting up really quite quick. Please subscribe if you already haven't, and see you soon.
Checkpoint reached.